Hi.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
Owen. My name's Owen Quigg, and I'm 15 years old, and I'm from Northern Ireland in County Derry.
What brings you here today?
Well, you know, I've been singing since that size era, and like, I just wanted to come here today just to see if I was any good. I'm feeling nervous and anxious because I want to be there. I want to be up on the stage in front of thousands of people with lights shining down.
And Owen can't see himself doing anything else.
I just wake up in the morning, I want to sing, and I hear music, and it doesn't compare to anything else. It's my life.
Good luck, alright?
Good luck, Owen.
So, how will 15-year-old Owen fare when he faces four judges in foul moods?
So your name is?
I'm Owen.
And how old are you?
I'm 15.
And are your family behind you?
100%.
Really?
Yeah.
And what's the song you've chosen?
Home by Michael Bublé.
Okay.
Another summer day has come and gone away in Paris and Rome, but I want to go home. And I've been keeping all the letters.
All right. It was all a little bit like an express train, because you've got a habit of just going straight into the song.
You have a second song?
Yeah, yeah.
Sing a second song.
Would you know my name if I saw you in heaven? Would it be the same if I saw you in heaven? I must be strong and carry on, 'cause I know I don't belong here in heaven.
Thank you, Owen.
Danny?
You're adorable, and I just think you're cute.
Yeah, and I think you're so cute. And you had a really good range, like you would go low in the Eric Clapton song, and it was fantastic. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Owen, I think you've got star quality all over you, absolutely. Simon?
I think you're terrific. You've just got it. You know, whatever it is, you've got it.
Wow.
Good voice, look good, chicks are going to love you, mums are going to love you. Louis, yes or no?
Yes.
Cheryl?
Yes.
Yeah.
Danny?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
You are sailing through to the next round, young man. Well done. What a great kid.
I got through. Oh, it means the world. Words can't describe how much this means to me.
Unbelievable. He's definitely a star.
Yeah, I agree.
And back in Northern Ireland, his classmates are waiting anxiously to hear his news.
He loves singing and owes me a lot to him and his family.